John Elway's son, Jack, pleading not guilty in court this morning. The 24-year-old charged with assaulting his girlfriend and pulling her out of a car by her hair. He's also charged with disturbing the peace in Saturday's incident. So a trial is now set for August.